And good evening on what is a perfect night for football. The floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary is the former Arsenal defender, Lee Dixon. And we've got action from the weekend league coming right up. This really should be a belter of a game, Lee.
Well, thank you very much, Derek. The visitors are playing with some style. They're getting results, and that's because of the consistency. The coach is doing his job, the players are, and the supporters are loving it. Can they keep that consistency to move up the world rankings?
Amiri. Into the advanced position. And a strong tackle. Now that's a well-timed pass. And still a chance. But it looks so threatening, but the danger averted. Intercepting it intelligently. Well, he's currently on 49 goals. Is today the day when he bags his 50th for the club, Lee?
Yeah, when you look at the position he plays, to get 50 goals today would be absolutely extraordinary. But the result is the most important thing. I'm sure he's focused on that.
A real opening now. And a goal right off the bat. No wonder they're jumping for joy. So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Well, he's allowed his opponent to get past him. Oh, in with a chance. Oh, stellar defensive work to get back and win possession. Carrasco. Carrasco! And another one! Two quick goals! Will it turn out to be the two-punch knockout? So 2-0 now. Carrasco. And now Deco. It should be! And a goal! Wonderful stuff as they accelerate away from the opposition. Three goals without reply. Well, they might be onto something. In the right place to cut out the pass. Oh, skipping away. Marco Reus. Arsenal pushing forward with options available. Carrasco. Looks promising, this. And that was a very... Can they convert? In it goes! Such a complete performance! Four in front now! A lopsided contest. 4-0. Ronaldo. Now Neymar. Really good challenge. Deco. Reus. Here's Carrasco. And he's only gone and made it a hat-trick. Absolutely unplayable today. What a performance.
Well, let's look at this again. Magical football on the break. Surprise is the key, and he composes himself, coolly sliding past a lonely keeper who will be asking questions about where his back four went to.
Vidal, Kulusevski, Neymar. Fine tackle there to prevent the chance.
The visitors' possession stats are brilliant, and all of their team are enjoying this performance. That's why they're winning, and that's why they're one of the best teams.
Nicely cut out. Oh, lovely incisive pass. The end product just wasn't there. Carrasco. And it's a quality pass. Is this the moment? And able to close down the shot. Yuri Berchiche. throw-in's given. Neymar. Now can they create something? And we saw the situation developing. It's a good-looking ball in behind. The pressure was on the keeper following the threaded pass. Well, great read there to intercept. Well, the referee wasn't going to let that go. Royce. He's got the right idea with that pass. Can he put it in? A goal! We're really being spoiled! This is attacking football at its finest! Well, as we... Hi everyone, it is an absolutely splendid day for football and we're looking forward to the game. I'm Derek Ray here in the commentary position and joining me will be Lee Dixon. And we've got action from the weekend league coming right up. What a match this promises to be, Lee.
Well, it's always competitive. There's always a lot of pressure. Hopefully we're in for a good game, Derek. I can't wait for this one. Hopefully it all lives up to the billing.
And the lineup for the home side. Thibaut Courtois begins in goal. Coutinho plays with Fred in central midfield. And rather than use a strike partnership, they've gone with just the one player in attack. Tackling and winning the ball to boot. Real danger. Top class defending. And now passing it through. It is to be a throw in. A poor ball giving possession back to the opposition. Marco Reus. Here's Renato Sanchez. And it was a very good looking move, but alas, no end product. Perfectly positioned to take it away. An incisive pass. And a strong glove on the ball from the keeper. So a throw in here. Correa, he's lost the ball. Seco. And now Coutinho. And the referee is quite rightly letting it go. An unforced error, you've got to say. Getting in there to take it away. Coutinho has scored to put his side in front.
Well, here's the replay, and he starts with a lovely 1-2 pass. But I have to say, after that, the keeper doesn't cover himself in glory. Near post, left exposed, and he's punished.
Jordi Alba. Deco on the ball. And that's an important intervention. There's plenty of know-how in the ball-shielding department. Coutinho. Now Neymar. Oh, good defending to stop. Coutinho! Well, it might still work out for them.
Well, you can tell what the fans think of that decision. They're certain it should have been a penalty.
Wasteful in possession, Rice. Well, not hard to read that pass. Marco Reus. And Arsenal now find themselves in potentially a dangerous position. Well, nicely cut out. Now what can they do with the ball? Carrasco. Oh, that's a pass of high quality. Surely the equaliser. Oh, and he puts away the second chance. But the goalkeeper angry with himself here. Well, the earlier goal cancelled out. One apiece. Deco. The ball with Marco Reus. Oh, showing good patience. And just like that, they've lost possession. And it wasn't a great pass, was it? Correa. Well, a really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Effective pressure to regain possession. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. Carrasco. Alert defending. Mendy. It was a menacing attack, but tidied up. They've regained possession. Renato Sanchez. This is looking threatening. Happy to take on the shot. Well, no mistake from the keeper, acting decisively.
Well, we can see the stats. They don't lie. They haven't created enough chances today, but the quality in the end should pull them through in this game. Been frustrating for the fans, though.
They're making high pressing work for them here. Carrasco. Beautifully disguised ball. And a goal! There he is! And the double! They just can't subdue him! Well, 2-1 it is here.
Con el 17, Carrasco.
David Neres. Not a good pass. The first half here comes to an end. Arsenal with the lead going into this second half, but no room for complacency.
Amiri.
Carrasco now. Top class defending. Can he put it away? Oh, it's in! A two-goal cushion now, and the lead fully merited. So there it is, 3-1 the current scoreline here. And breaking at pace with menace. Neymar, he's given it away. Tremendous challenge. Neymar. And here's Fred. In total control of the ball as he runs, Coutinho. Correa. Renato Sanchez. Arsenal pushing forward with options available. It might be. In it goes! A three-goal cushion! This is astonishing stuff!
Well, here is the replay, and to be fair, the keeper from that distance hasn't got much chance of keeping it out. Lovely goal.
Well, on they go again. Arsenal very much in charge. It's turning into a right old thrashing. Oh, a lovely ball. Well, they're going to be very cross with themselves because that was a wasted opportunity. Half an hour remaining then. Getting in there to take it away. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress.
And a goal to seal the hat-trick! A masterclass at finishing! Just can't stop him today!
Well, here's the replay, and it's a lovely quick counter-attack that sets up the chance. And then just look at this finish. Just entices the keeper in, and it's a lovely dink to deceive him. Fantastic goal!
The visitors' possession stats are brilliant, and all of their team are enjoying this performance. That's why they're winning.
That's so man.
Well, nights like these are just what you hope for as a spectator. A warm welcome. I'm Derek Ray, here on the commentary position, joined by Lee Dixon to help me describe all the action. And we've got action from the Foot Champions Weekend League. I can't wait for this, Lee.
Yeah, thank you, Derek. Moving up the world rankings is the key. Playing good football helps do that. The fans will go home happy if they continue to perform.
Wonderfully weighted pass. He's had to go for it. Wins the ball. And winning it back. And Renato Sanchez with it now. Here's Carrasco. Struggling to keep the ball. Marco Reus, Carrasco, there it is, a delightful start to this match, just what they were hoping for. The opening goal of the game then. Carrasco. Renato Sanchez. The ball with Marco Reus. And this is Reus. Carrasco. Well, that's how to dispossess your opponent. Nabil Fekir. Here's Morales. And threading it forward, and a significant block following that cross. Renato Sanchez. Marco Reus. Marco Reus. Chances on. And he did his job defensively. Fekir. He's trying to create something. Deco. Carrasco now. And he read it well. Benzema. Benzema making sure nothing untoward happened. Superb tackle. Renato Sanchez. Carrasco now. And based on that challenge, you wouldn't be at all surprised if the referee reaches for his pocket. And the referee decided that intervention was illegal and cautionable.
Oh, without question, it was not the best of challenges.
Carrasco! And a goal almost bewitching in its beauty. Excellent technique.
Well, here we go. Let's take another look at this. What a perfectly hit free kick. Absolutely no chance for the keeper, I don't think.
Well, a second goal for them here. Carrasco. And attempting the through ball. Well, the pass in behind the defence. Quick thinking from the keeper.
The hosts have had the lion's share of possession. It's important to have strong, dominant players in your midfield, and they've got that. Just look at what that control gives you.
Jesús Navas. And Arsenal now find themselves in potentially a dangerous position. Carrasco, and he's broken free. His third goal of the match,
and you cannot argue with that.
Well, he's tearing this defence apart. They can't cope with him.
Well, this is worth another look, Derek. Lovely movement and guile to easily evade the defender, and he takes full advantage of the time he's given. It's an accomplished finish too.
Well, on they go again. Arsenal very much in charge. It's turning into a right old thrashing.
Can they convert? Oh, he saved it well. And the corner kick, the referee's verdict. And firing it into the area. The fist of the goalkeeper. Carrasco. Fekir. That's a foul, and it will be a potentially dangerous free kick. Carrasco. Well, body in the way. Carrasco. Now can they counter clinically? Royce. He read the situation defensively and did his job. In the right place to cut out the pass. Oh, big opportunity. An important challenge, but they must remain organised. Zeko. And with the goalkeeper. Karim Benzema. Carrasco. Oh, he's through here. Oh, masterful defending to prevent what looked like a certain goal.
Amiri.
Marco Reus. Couldn't keep it.
Defended well. Well, there is going to be stoppage time, but only the 1 minute. Morales.
And so it is, the first half story has been written. The second half commences. It was such a one-sided first half. Might it be different this time round? Morales. He's with Irving Lozano. The ball back with Arsenal now.
Amiri.
Here's Renato Sanchez. Carrasco. Good movement. How about the cross? And this is Reus. Still possibilities.
Well, able to survive that attacking push.
Marco Reus. Zeko. Chance to finish. Another goal! The lead grows to four now. A rampant display.
Well, here it is again. It looks a simple goal. He gets in a position not that far out from goal, but he has to hit the target. He does that, and it's in the back of the net.
And as they restart the game, it's fair to say the gulf in quality between the two sides has been huge. Well, terrific skill. Royce failed to hang on to it. Untidy in possession. Deco. He's going forward well here. Excellent assessment. Carrasco! Oh, marvellous save. Great goalkeeping. William Carvalho. De Jong. De Jong. Terrific piece of goalkeeping from the German there.
Goalkeeping at its best.
Frankie De Jong. That's not a bad ball. An opportunity with the header, but not troubling the goalkeeper at all, Lee.
Well, I say one thing, technique, and he didn't have any.
Shaw. Lozano. Possession changing hands. Renato Sanchez. Marco Reus. Correa. Is it going to be? Keeper did his job to begin with. Can he find the net? Well, he's given a corner, the referee. And now the delivery. He takes aim. And he's held it easily, Areola. De Jong. Oh, a lovely ball. Lozano. And it might be. It's gone in. And well, he might celebrate on the back of that. Well, not too much defending going on in the grand scheme of things. 4-1. Jordi Alba. And fed forwards. Carrasco. And now Correa. Getting in there to intercept. Nabil Fekir. Oh, great vision. Marco Reus. And the flag raised. Offside it is. Well, they have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game. It looked as though they had attacking momentum, but not so. And the ball is loose. Threat over for now, it seems. Jesus Corona. Not a good pass. De Jong. Oh, big opportunity. And up for grabs off the keeper. And a time for calm on the ball. Renato Sanchez. Only 10 minutes remaining here. Well, terrific defending to stop them progressing. Carrasco. Lozano. Renato Sanchez. Carrasco now. And this is Reus. And that pass could be troublesome. Can he keep his composure? He truly was in a wonderful position, Lee, but he squandered the chance.
Well, he went for placement, he didn't go for power, and he's missed it.
Maxence Lacroix. Baku. Lozano. Opportunity. What a vital intervention. Carrasco. The ball with Jesus Corona. David Neres. When you're on a yellow card, you've really got to tread oh so carefully. He goes short. And cuts inside. And the electronic board delivers the news. 2 minutes of stoppage time. We have entered the final minutes of normal time. Carrasco. And that is the end of the story. The home fans... Carrasco! And a goal almost bewitching.
Send me the location, can I be right there? You make her come check you, my baby. No time, no. And my dog is on probation. Another 5 years, and bring girls to his location. No time, no.
Send me the location. This year about vacation. Flight catching, train taking. Soon as my off probation. Your boyfriend's on a waiting thing, looking for one wish on a Ray J thing. I prayed that girl, outrageous thing, but she can't see cause I got shades and thing. Girls wanna throw shade and thing, no shade, what shade is your foundation in? Darkest grey, the shade I'm in, if your babes want sin. I had me a famous thing, goals and things, gains and things. My house party, a girls wanna chase, it's a status thing.
Send me the location. I'll be right there. I make her come check you, my baby. No time, no. And my dog is on probation. Another 5 years. And bring girls to his location. No time, no.
Look, playboy, I don't need a Carti. I'm captain, I lead the army. Bad ratio, I leave the party. Free Somalis, creeping army. Your ex wavy, we tsunami. Girl from India, sweetest. So good now, speak Gujarati. You pardon me, I'm laughing again. I assisted, man passed my friend. Look, money like the alphabet. If you wanna see peas, gotta pass on the ends. Came a long way from a park in a Benz to an 18 plate man's park in a Benz. Far from the rest.
And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. I'm Derek Ray. With me for commentary is Lee Dixon. And we've got action from the Foot Weekend League coming right up. This ought to be a terrific spectacle, Lee.
Yeah, hopefully we should be in for a good game, Derek. Always tends to be very competitive in the Foot Champions Weekend League. Lots of pressure, lots at stake. Hopefully it lives up to the billing.
And the flag does go up, offside. De Jong. Another successful intervention, winning the ball back. Mbappe, Coutinho, and still looking for space,
And the referee has pointed to the spot. A penalty it is, and a chance for them to forge ahead.
Well, that could be his final rebuke, I think, and the referee's making that absolutely clear.
Well, I like that, Terry. Good refereeing. Nice and...
And the penalty is converted. I don't think anyone really questioned him. So the match is restarted. 1-0 here. Still looking for that elusive 50th goal. Will it happen today, Lee?
Yeah, when you look at the position he plays, to get 50 goals today would be absolutely extraordinary, but the result is the most important thing.
After the foul, a chance to contemplate what is next, and perhaps a goal from this free kick. Oh, what an exquisite goal! Absolute perfection!
Well, Derek, here's the replay, and great goals come in all shapes and sizes. This is a pearler of a set piece, and nothing two keepers could do about this. A brilliant finish.
So, a level contest. 1-1. Frankie de Jong. Well, not very clever defending. And moving the ball nicely. De Jong. Well, body in the way. Correa. Coutinho. On to De Jong. Michael Ballack. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. De Jong. Well, they were possessing the ball well, but now they've lost it. Amiri. Royce. Can they forge ahead? Well, he did his job defensively. Not to be advised giving the ball away there. Carrasco. Coutinho. And now Coutinho. He's in with a chance. Oh, masterful defending to prevent what looked like a certain goal. Correa. Not possibilities inside the box. Marco Reus. Can he give them the lead? And it's been finished off by Marco Reus. As they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs. Neymar. Well, pass after pass, maybe they can chisel an opportunity. Ballack. Top class defending. Marco Reus. Dzeko on the ball. Dzeko. He'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one. Ballack. And not a great challenge. Free kick here. And going short with it. The switch of play now. Giving the ball away. Marco Reus. Arsenal move it forward with purpose and control. Carrasco. Dzeko. Renato Sanchez. Well, that's the kind of player you want from your defender. It might be perfectly set up for the counter-attack, you know. Will it be sufficiently imaginative?
Well, an example of a counter-attack that went nowhere. Carrasco. And now Correa. Very comfortable when in possession. And he read it well defensively. Well, he could really get at the opposition. Yuri Bertice. And taken away. Zeko. And it might be. Oh, it was a crucial challenge. And now the delivery. Well, not the best clearance. And this is Navas. A glorious chance. Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half-time here. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Neymar. Coutinho. This is Neymar. Diatta. Well, couldn't keep it. Jordi Alba given little thinking time there. Could cross it in here. Mbappe. Pulls it back. Carrasco. Read it magnificently and intercepted. The referee correctly decided to play advantage. Deco. Carrasco now. Playing with purpose and control. Deco. And he's taken it away. Bodies forward and the break looks on. De Jong. Coutinho. Top class defending. And that was a very fine read. Wonderful challenge and a throw-in coming up. And the advantage accrues to the attacking side. Accurate pass upon accurate pass. Correa. Amiri with it. Well, beating his opponent. The outcome is a goal kick here. Davis. Neymar.
Nuestro nieto
Mbappe with it. Really getting stuck in defensively. And he read it well. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Do they have the guile to open up the defence? Coutinho, Neymar, takes aim, and a goal to square the game, edge of the scene stuff. Well, another equaliser, what a topsy-turvy game this has been. still on level terms, moving the ball nicely. Looks promising, this. Price. Cuts it back. Well, the attack carried promise, but petered out. Could be a chance to break here. And the referee is quite rightly letting it go. Referees are rightly praised for giving advantage, but when there is no advantage, it has to be a free kick. So 20 minutes to go. Alfonso Davies. On to De Jong. And the ball with Alfonso Davies. Coutinho. Well read to ease the pressure. He's very adept at protecting the ball. Oh, superb skill. Correa. Here's Renato Sanchez. Marco Reus. Now, will they be able to play it in behind the defence? Amiri. Marco Reus. Here's Carrasco. And he's gone into a... an illegal position, unfortunately. There has been plenty of limbering up from substitutes, and now both sides will make personnel switches. De Jong. Costa with it. And smart defending. And they're on the front foot, looking for a winner near the end of this game, and able to get a body in the way. Well, the two sides still locked together, and a set piece, a corner, can make all the difference. Making sure nothing untoward happened. Carrasco. David Neres. Rooney. Carrasco. Mbappe with it. Frankie de Jong. Jordi Alba. And the ball with Alfonso Davies. And return to Mbappe. Well, they really had to be on their toes defensively, given the circumstances. Renato Sanchez. Carrasco now. Wayne Rooney. Well, they're certainly thinking about a winner. Offside, a tight one. And only 2 minutes remaining here. Mbappe. And return to Mbappe. Must take the lead here. And they do. And with so little time left, that will surely be decisive. Astonishing drama. Well, neutrals are getting their money's worth. 3-2 in this match. And there goes the final whistle. Not the result the fans were hoping for, Lee.
Well, it was... We'll be right back.
Well, just the sort of weather the fans were hoping for this evening. It's absolutely ideal. I'm Derek Ray. With me for commentary is Lee Dixon. And we've got action from the Foot Champions Weekend League coming right up. It's Atletico versus Arsenal.
Well, I'm really looking forward to this. It should be a good game, Derek. Lots to play for, lots of pressure. Really exciting to be here. Very much looking forward to the game starting.
Royce. Well, racing past his man. Well, he had a lot of ground to cover. Splendid save. And over comes the corner. Gets his glove on it. Over the touchline for a throw-in. And this is how the hosts will begin the game today. Ederson between the posts. Rodri starts with N'Golo Kante in the centre of the park. And it's two strikers up front who'll look to provide the goal-scoring threat. And close but offside nonetheless. And intercepts again. This is looking threatening. Oh, what an opportunity! Well, he's given a corner, the referee. And now the delivery. What a decisive punch by the keeper. And he's made headway. And the referee has pointed to the spot. A penalty it is, and a chance for them to forge ahead. A goal! Calmly taken spot kick. 1-0 then. Deco. Wasteful in possession, Royce. Oh, is he going to be punished here? Carrasco. Carrasco! Ball is loose. And a time for calm on the ball. Vardy. Now, let's see what they can do here. Couldn't keep it. Deco. Can he convert? And the keeper more than equal to it. It's a corner. Over it comes. Fisted clear. N'Golo Kante. Atletico showing good width. Conte has a go. Fine goalkeeping to push that away. Now their hopes rise as they win a corner. Played into the centre of the box. And he clears the danger. Rui Costa. Tremendous challenge. Carrasco. Deco on the ball. Jordi Alba. And now Amiri. And snuffing out the danger. Royce. And now Correa. Well, he certainly wasn't offside by a mile. Slipshod passing. Marco Reus. Here's Carrasco. Almost his second goal of this match. But the goalkeeper had his own views on that subject.
Well, he'd be looking for a brace, the striker. Not to be on that occasion.
Vardy. They've regained possession. Renato Sanchez.
Carrasco able to get his body in the way. Diatta. Will he find the net? Goalkeeper's ball every day of the week.
Amiri.
The ball with Marco Reus. Dangerous looking attack. And it's Marco Reus. Wonderful block. And the penalty has been given here. A goal! Accurate from the spot.
Well, here's the replay, and he sends the keeper the wrong way with a lovely penalty. Gives him the eyes, and it's all over. Lovely pen.
Well, a second goal for them here. An encouraging Arsenal move. He made it look simple, really. Vardy.
The visitors have had total control of possession, really starting to dictate the tempo of this game now. And they're creating chances as well. I'm not sure their opponents seem to have the answer, to be honest. They can't seem to get a foothold in this game.
Rui Costa, a real opening now. Can they cover up? And there is the goal! He's found the net! Joy unconfined! So there we have it, 2-1. Rui Costa. This could square the game. Oh, crucial tackle. Brilliant. Feeding it through here is Reus. Surely. And the referee doesn't hesitate. That is a spot kick. No yellow card, instead a firm warning from the official. And the keeper denies them from the spot. And firing it into the area. Clattered away. And there it is, the half-time whistle.
Arsenal with the lead going into this second half, but no room for complacency. Another successful intervention, winning the ball back. Renato Sanchez. Correa.
Can he take the chance? And a goal to really bolster things for them. Two in front.
No shortage of goals in this match. 3-1. Renato Sanchez. And they continue to advance. And a lot of options here.
Reus. Here's Carrasco. And this is Reus.
That is goalkeeping of the highest order and of the bravest order as well.
Well, it's not all about tipping balls over the bar and round the post. It's about being brave and diving at players' feet.
Very alert defending to cut off the supply.
Correa! Another goal!
Get up off of your chest. You got to do better. Got us trapped in this rat race. I mean, we chasing this cheddar. Hard to survive with a 9-to-5. You got to do whatever. Fall in the park, where do we start? But gotta keep it together. Red line in the fast lane. You know I won't let us. Good to the pack game. Get my mind together. Ain't got no time. Stay on the grind. Saving for stormy weather. Ain't got no time. Stay on that grind. Saving for stormy weather. Get up off of your shit. You got to do better. You got to do better. You got to do better. Gotta get up off of your shit. You got to do better. You got to do better. You got to do better. Ain't nobody giving handouts. What you can't buy, cause the world don't revolve around you. Nobody gotta like you. That's why I be for my lonely. Take the heater to the corner. That's on me. Gotta keep it bumping. Know what we going to. Cop for your over, then it's over for you. Black man, night under stretcher. Under too much pressure. Stay stressed out, no helping out. We gotta keep it together. Stay stressed out.
Well, nights like these are just what you hope for as a spectator. A warm welcome. My name is Derek Ray, and with me for commentary is the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And we've got action from the Foot Champions Weekend League coming right up. And what a game this promises to be, Lee.
Well, the visitors, Derek, have absolutely been brilliant in this competition. Moving up the world rankings is surely a matter of time. Got to keep the concentration, though. Stay focused. Looking forward to today's game.
And Neymar. Can he give them the advantage? And a goal it is! No long wait for the opener today. So the game restarted by Arsenal. A wake-up call for the Arsenal players, perhaps. Can they construct a response? Amiri. The ball with Marco Reus. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Neymar. Neymar. Mbappe. Great challenge. He got nothing but ball. Zeko. Mount. There's a slide rule pass. It's Neymar. Big chance. In it goes. He's made it a brace for himself. No stopping him, apparently.
Well, here it is again. It's all about the pace in transition. They were so quick to get out from the back. And then the composure is impressive as he smashes the ball with all he has to beat a forlorn goalkeeper. Brilliant strike.
Yuri Berchiche. Deco. Correa. Textbook defending inside the box. Neymar. Wonderfully weighted pass. And they need to get tighter here. In position. And that's an excellent piece of defending to thwart him. Lazaro. An attack full of promise. Here's Mbappe. Mount. And a poor attempt at a challenge, and on he goes.
A goal! They're absolutely racing away with this! 3-0 now!
Is this going to be a thrashing? 3-0 now. Correa. The ball with Marco Reus. It's a good-looking ball in behind, and he could cash in. Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger.
The hosts have really controlled possession. If you don't control the ball in midfield, it's very difficult to have enough of the ball to create chances for your strikers, and really has been a dominant performance.
Correa. And a tidy tackle. Bellingham. Mbappe with it. And the emphasis is on creativity. Oh, great defending. Mbappe. Masterful piece of foiling.
Well, Derek, they're not happy. Ref is taking the brunt of this.
Well, he's beaten his man comprehensively. And making his move inside. Well, the timing was perfect. Ball one. Incisive pass from Mbappe. Marco Reus. Now Jordi Alba. Well, attacking possibilities. And a textbook interception. An unforced error, you've got to say. And that pass could be troublesome. Well, wasted opportunity here. Would have been a decent chance, but offside the verdict. Marco Reus. Correa. Here's Carrasco. And he has just fractionally misfired.
Yeah, he should have put his laces straight through the ball. Sometimes you can get too cute.
Mount. Lazaro. This is Neymar. And it wasn't a great pass, was it? Oh, a perfectly timed pass. The pressure was on the keeper following the threaded pass. Mount. Oh, that's a pass of high quality. It's there for him. Oh, it's gone in. And you have to feel for him now. It will go down as an own goal. Well, that own goal has put them behind. And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game. Into the second half then, and Arsenal with a real mountain to climb. Correa. Possession changes hands, the interception there. Lazzaro. This is Neymar. Chances on. Oh, there it is! It's one goal after another, and it speaks to the quality of that performance. And we're underway again. This game very much over as a contest. Now that's a well-timed pass. Will it be? Absolutely spot on with that challenge. Danger averted. Marco Reus. And there is the goal. He's found the net. Joy unconfined. A glut of goals. 5-1 it is. Well, the outcome is a free kick here. Alphonso Davies. And Neymar. Well, sloppy in possession. Let's see if the pass will pay dividends. Reus. Well, nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. Really good interception. Mbappe, and threaded through by Mbappe. Will he find the net? Not out of the woods yet. Not a time for cool heads. Renato Sanchez. Read it well, and couldn't keep himself onside. Mount. Neymar. A goal! We're really being spoiled! This is attacking football at its finest! Marvellous piece of skill. Alphonso Davies. Jude Bellingham. Getting in there to take it away. Deco. Carrasco. Here's Reus. Chance for Reus. Well, how about that for a piece of tackling to break things up? Oh, lovely bit of skill. Really important piece of last-ditch defending. So 20 minutes to go. Carrasco. Correa. Here's Reus. Going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss. Real danger. And he's through here. Well, well, well. How many players would have the...